2.7 miles, turn right onto Clay Street. In 2.6 miles, at the roundabout, take the second exit onto Catoctin Mountain Highway.